वेलकम बैक डियर स्टूडेंट्स। सो द सेकेंड लेक्चर फॉर स्टेट्स ऑफ मैटर। लास्ट टाइम वी हैव जस्ट इंट्रोड्यूस्ड द गैसियस स्टेट ऑफ मैटर एंड द प्रॉपर्टीज रिलेटेड टू द गैसियस स्टेट। सो टुडे वी कंटिन्यू सम मोर कॉन्सेप्ट्स रिलेटेड टू द गैसियस स्टेट ऑफ मैटर। सो वी हैव दिस काइनेटिक गैस इक्वेशन बिकॉज kinetics means related to motion and gaseous molecules are continuously in random motion, so this particular equation we have to study. And kinetic gas equation is given by PV is equal to 1 by 3 m n u square where P is the pressure of the gas, V is the volume of the gas, mass of the molecules of the gas, n means number of molecules present in V volume of the gas, and U is equal to root mean square velocity RMS. See, root mean square velocity U, and we can calculate U by this particular formula: square root of C1 square plus C2 square plus C3 square and so on for n number of infinite number of gaseous molecules divided by that. We have to take the average. Okay, where C is nothing but C1, C2, they are nothing but velocities of individual or different gaseous molecules present in the space. Velocities. C means velocity. Okay, so gaseous molecules are in continuous motion. Okay, and they can also be liquefied, which is called as liquefaction of the gases. So gases can be compressed and they can be liquefied. Okay, and for that we require a particular temperature and particular pressure conditions. Specific temperature and specific pressure conditions. So the temperature at which the gases are being liquefied, okay, precisely they are called as critical temperatures, critical temperature. Okay, and the pressure with which the gas is compressed, that pressure is called critical pressure. So at a particular critical temperature and critical pressure, the gases will get liquefied. Okay, they will get liquefied and get converted to liquid. Now we have next the equation. We have to derive the equation for total kinetic energy of the gaseous molecules. So kinetic energy of any molecule is given by the formula E dash is equal to half mu square. And when we consider the kinetic energy for only one mole of a gas, then we have to introduce a new term here, Ek, and here between m and u we have to write capital N. N is an Avogadro number, because one mole of any substance or gas, one mole of any gas will contain an Avogadro number of particles. Okay, that constant is fixed for any type of one mole of any substance, Avogadro number. Now let us try to fix this equation in this equation without changing this value of this equation. So PV is equal to here multiply by 2 by 3 multiplied by half m n u square. See, now 2 gets cancelled, 2 will get cancelled, and we will get this equation only, no? 1 by 3 m n u square, correct? So that's why we are multiplying with this factor, so that the equation should not change. Then this part, when we observe here in this equation, now new equation, this part is nothing but Ek. ये तो Ek है ना, तो Ek यहाँ पे लिखना है, इतने पार्ट की जगह पे यू सब्स्टिट्यूट Ek, तो वी गेट 2/3 Ek एंड देन रीअरेंज द इक्वेशन फॉर Ek, सो Ek विल बी इक्वल टू दिस विल गो ऑन दैट साइड, इट विल बी रेसिप्रोकल 3/2, सो वी गेट Ek इज इक्वल टू 3/2 Pv. ओके, सो दिस इज द इक्वेशन फॉर टोटल काइनेटिक एनर्जी डिनोटेड बाय Ek. ओके, हाँ, नाउ वी स्टार्ट विद द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर, दैट इज लिक्विड स्टेट. So liquid state, here also, first as we started with the gaseous state, the properties or characteristics of liquid state, for example volume. Now liquids, they are having fixed volume, they are taking the shape of the container, okay, so they are having fixed volume. Density, of course density of the liquid is higher as compared to the gases. Compressibility, liquids also can be compressed, okay. Then evaporation, these two last two properties are very important, okay. Liquids have the property of evaporation. The process will take place at room temperature, जैसे कि आप ओके कौन से भी एक यूटेंसिल में पानी लेके अगर घर में ऐसे एक जगह पे रख देंगे तो दूसरे दिन जितना आपने पानी का वॉल्यूम लिया था वो ऑटोमेटिकली कम हो जाता है बिकॉज ऑफ इवेपोरेशन. मीन्स वाटर इज गेटिंग कन्वर्ट टू स्लोली गेटिंग कन्वर्ट टू वेपर्स एट रूम टेम्परेचर, दैट इज कॉल्ड इवेपोरेशन. एंड दिस प्रॉब्लम विस्कोसिटी. विस्कोसिटी टर्म इज रिलेटेड टू द फ्लो ऑफ द लिक्विड. Okay, when the liquids are flowing, that means they are exhibiting the property of viscosity. Okay, if the viscosity of the liquid is higher, then the liquid will flow at a slower rate. गाढ़ा अगर liquid रहेगा, जैसे for example शहद, honey, okay, it's thick, no, it is thick. So okay, so when we try to study the flow of the honey, since it is viscous, the flow is very slow. Okay, whereas water, it is not viscous, so it will flow freely, showing the property of fluidity. So viscosity is related to that term. Okay, dear students, so this was the part for today. Okay, with this equation here, we are completing the gaseous state. Okay, and we have introduced the liquid state, but we have to understand numericals for this part. Okay, so next lecture में आपको ये numerical explain करूँगा और ये liquid state हम लोग wind up करेंगे. Then the chapter will get over in the next lecture. Okay, so I hope you have understood this concept. Just watch the video. Any doubts you can ask in group. Okay, so we'll continue in our next lecture. Take care. Thanks for today.